weren't complaining to us historic, but some things definitely are.
Like what, for instance?
Like, for instance, time will tell if the idea keeps resurfacing or the inspiration. It's telling, it's speaking to you, it's saying this is a story. Like, long time ago, for the lead story tonight on Maine, I was inspired by the card game that the old ladies with the young Willie were playing cards. I used the cards as the main device into this story that can further be worked into a play or a short movie.
And that's actually what you opened with in your Tonight on Maine short story, which I'll read a paraphrase from. Cards with red hearts and hearts again, laying down the table covered with a lace dolly in the old house located at 534 East Main Street in Ridleyville. Waiting for his ace, young Willie stretched back into a dilapidated armchair that squeaked under his light weight. He took a long look around.
Yeah, so look, I used the Main Street that continues to inspire me in a lot of my settings for my stories, including for my second book. The Main Street, just the main drag works. It also fits in well with the hard, down-to-earth character.
It's a very good setting. Has very memorable aspects to it, the old downtown. I see how you use the characters in the story and how it.
And the characters just fit into the setting with the where I try to transpire the age of the old house, the Main Street, and even this space that we're in.
So let me read another passage here from the short story. The streets talk at night. It whispers its secrets. It tells on Goldie and Irma about a long time forgotten, so long either one of them could not remember. The unforgiving maid talked about the sins of the bicyclist millionaire Robbie, who owns the mills on Maine. He gained his millions by bootlegging.
Yeah, very good, Jay. That's also how you develop your existing characters, Irma and Goldie. And here I have introduced in this paragraph a new character, which is the millionaire Robbie, and that keeps moving the story forward in spite of the fact that the old ladies are still sitting at that table with cards.
Yeah. What inspires you to create the characters?
I usually pick out of ordinary, down-to-earth people. I always talk about that. And then I mold them, then I transform them into something more interesting than just ordinary.
Yeah, of course. Well, I can't wait to see the other room there.
Yeah, me too. And
it's not stable.
Transitions in the book.
Jaden was not familiar with the transitions.
How do you shoot that?